Whoop whoop, juggalos, juggalettes, ninjas, and ninjettes. How's your fucking Monday evening going? Hope it's going good, mine is. I'm in a fucking comedy music mood tonight. Here we go. M-I-L.
My hair was long, I had clothes on, but now I get nude and cry. Since the VMAs, all the people say I am a total skank. Grinding Robin Thicke made the whole crowd sick, especially
damn it,
the Smiths.
Bitch.
But creepily, I totally look just like Nicolas Cage. Time for me to lick this hammer like it's a big metal penis. I'll lick anything for more attention. This condom looks delish.
I've been looking for this. Put some goddamn clothes on, you sicko!
Dave-o!
I'm naked on a wrecking ball, showing off my dumb boobs and butt. Now I'm tired of being a broken wall. I went from Disney to where Grace and Skinky. I mean, you get therapy.
Excuse me, I'm here for the porn. Bend over, girl, let's make this quick.
What do you mean this is not porn?
Then why the hell are you naked?
Because I'm a wannabe whore who sluts it up to get more views.
So that means we don't have to screw. Thank God.
Excuse me?
You are too dirty for Ron Jeremy. Sorry, sweetie, it's true.
I ruined a beautiful song with a disgusting video.
Okay, this has gone on way too long. You need to get up on our construction site.
How do you expect us?
Everything she sees.
Sorry, but I'm not leaving. Oh no, now she is twerking.
Dear God, just kill us now, please.
Thanks, Liam.
Oh, believe me, it was my pleasure.
Yo, guys, thanks for watching my wrecking ball.
GM employee program.
Fucking commercials.
With a non-GM lease, switch to GMC and get this low mileage lease on this.
Yeah. Y'all know what it is. Katy Perry. Juicy J. Uh-huh. Let's race.
I just broke up with an enormous douchebag. And now it is audition time for my next man. But I have one request to be with me. Treat me shittily, then cheat on me.
You were my darling flower.
You should go take a shower. My finger.
Did I show you?
Katy Perry, pick me back, I brought you a gift. Panties from the girl who lives next door. Are those Victoria's Secret? I only wear Gucci, Prada, or Dior. That is what you get, Gucci prick.
This video's offensive to Muslims and Egyptians.
Put my makeup back.
Let's lose out. Oh no, not again, Miley. We made out. That's because you married me. I brought you a jar of all my STDs. Sickening. If you want to
oh, thank you, Juggalos, Juggalettes, Ninjas, and Ninjettes, for sticking around and liking the videos. Appreciate that shit. Fuck, bug. Bury me again.
I'm not interested, so sorry. Don't
tap
us with your
boobies. Appreciate it. Thank you for commenting on the videos, sticking around and watching them.
Someone who is black.
Yes, that's me.
Appreciate that shit. Thank you.
I sold my ass out for Katy Perry. Dark horses, your name is Black B. But the rain has seen gold horse and the only dark thing is me. Why the hell is this theme Egyptian? Can you check your brain? I think it's missing. All these blue guys and bitches big cat heads who broke shit. But they dripping. I think that I was drugged. Why else would I agree to do this? I used to be straight hood, but now I'm making pop garbage.
Every video I do is have to stand above all the rest. Time to use my enormous hands to escape this horrible grief inside. There is nobody, nobody,
nobody
that's good enough for Katy.
For Katy.
So screw all you piece of dudes.
I don't think so, bitch.
I always knew they were fake.
Yo, guys, thanks for watching my Dark Horse parody. If you want to...
Sometimes travel isn't about the destination. It's about
money, fucking commercials,
road trips, and the grandkids. You deserve a place that...
Because this song's all about being beat, suck a dick,
thin people.
If you are super thin, you're evil. This catchy tune's message should have been, we're equal, but it's shame, thin with me, thin with me,
me, me, me, me.
Yeah, it's kinda clear, I like to eat food, but I can write me hit songs, and I can sing them too. I see these skinny girls that get super famous, so I say, hey, why not Meghan Trainor? I talk like I'm black, even though I'm white. I live in the suburbs, I've had a perfect life. Still, there's one thing that bugs me, I don't know why. But when I see good-looking skinny people, I think they should die. Yeah, my mama, she told me, don't worry about your size. Wop, wop, oh, wop, wop. But when I see thin women, I want to gouge out their eyes. Gouge out their eyeballs. Gouge out their eyeballs. Dancing, these girls need haircuts bad, really bad. We can't see.
Meghan, give me a chance, just one chance to rest, please.
I hired you to dance, damn it, dance. I'm bringing booty back.
Booty never left, that statement was trash.
Well, I'm just playing it because I'm bad.
You're actually normal, every inch of you is perfect. Stop acting like a victim.
Yeah, my mama, she told me that.
Bye. Now let me reiterate it again. If you're thin, you're a bitch.
That's totally not true and completely mindless. I'm actually on my way to help the homeless.
Nice try, but that can't be. You're skinny.
Megan, you're single. All about that face is a hit. It's platinum. It's time to lose some weight for your next pop anthem.
But I'm about that face, and that means I'm curvy. That's what everyone likes about this all.
Now, Megan, do you wanna be a star or a one-hit wonder? If you don't lose some weight, that would be a blunder. To help you get in shape, we brought in a trainer.
It's time to get you ripped. Let's do this.
Burn the base.
Hi, I'm Tony Horton, creator of P90X. And I've got a brand new program for slightly overweight pop stars to go from bass to treble in just 90 seconds. It's called Treble 90X.
Burn the bass!
Burn it!
It's burning it! Oh, burn the bass!
Yeah, your mama might have told you don't worry about your size, but in this cutthroat industry, yeah, your mama don't know shit.
Baby, nice!
Oh, that's sexy stuff right there.
I used to be all about that bass, no treble. But now, thanks to Treble 90X, I am so all about that treble. I was just hating on skinny bitches because I was jealous.
Now I am one.
It worked for Megan, and I know it'll work for you too. So get off your pop star ass and call now.
To order your copy of Treble 90X, call 1-555-POOP-FAT. That's 1-555-POOPFAT. Make sure to consult your closest physician if you experience any signs of uncontrollable pooping, sneezing, wheezing, rashing, heaving, dancing, prancing, whining, or singing rap yourself righteous pop songs about random shaking feet that sitting alone at home on a Saturday night.
I know you want to burn the bass. Come on now.
Yo, guys, thanks for watching my All About...
It's time to experience the new
dumb commercials.
GM employee program participants with a Buick or non.
Well, guess what? Now you have to listen.
traveling back to her country roots.
We don't turn kind around here. Just ain't trained a country singer. They try to go pop, but they get banished back to country by the Lord.
No, we don't.
This is where you belong, girl. And you ain't never leaving. Now play that country music, devil woman.
Woo!
It's time to experience the new
people. You're gonna experience my cock in your mouth.
Participants with a competitive.
Finish that bolt. Forgot about that.
Katie, because that dumb bitch betrayed me.
Taylor, you psycho, don't blame me for the fact you're freaking crazy.
To tell the truth, I'd rather be back on the mean streets of Compton selling crack. It's crack,
crack, it's crack.
Then be rapping on this generic lame pop track.
Pop track.
About how Katie Jackson danced with Taylor's whack.
I had three great backup dancers who danced on my tour. Then Katie stole all them. And I hate that bitch. Screw her.
You sound like a baby. That's not a big deal, plus Katie didn't steal. She just offered them a job tag, that's for real.
I've run out of men to write about, so it is Katie's turn.
Hey, why is this song called Bad Blood? Because Taylor's on her period.
Stop discussing my menstruation, or I'll shoot you both with my gun.
Hey. I'm so sensitive, cause it's always my period. That's why I named my last album Red, and why I can't keep a boyfriend.
Hey!
The original version of this song sucks, so I got Kendrick. This video, it kind of blows. It's just a bunch of cameos. I made all my famous friends pose to boost my music fan ego. This song and bit represent strong female empowerment.
That's BS, it is so evident. You only put this catty song out to get revenge.
I'm a feminist.
Please trick.
Feminist, do not diss chicks. Okay, fine, Kendrick, I'll admit it.
Ooh. I want to kill that dark horse bitch.
Pity me and my famous friends are gonna kick your fat rear end.
Hey, Taylor, John Mayer said that you're like a dead bitch in bed.
Bitch, you got no class, and now I'm gonna murder your ass.
You skinny skate, don't make me laugh. Okay, Shark, let's take out the trash.
My God! My period! It's finally over! Katie, I'm so sorry. Can we just put all this behind us and be friends again?
Oh, Taylor, I wish we could. I really do. But I have some news for you.
My period just started! Yo, guys, thank you.
My ex-boyfriends all hate me now. They think I was crazy and dick them around. I can't stand that they think about me as a bad girlfriend. So guess I gotta take them out.
How dare they?
I'll dump Taylor Swift and not Ray.
Remember, me is perfect.
They must pay the price,
and I won't rest
until they all are dead.
Hey, John, remember.
Sure, Taylor, we dated before I met Katie.
Since our breakup made me scream, I'll return the favor. Go to hell, John.
Juggalos, Juggalettes, Ninjas, and Ninjas for sticking around on this video. Appreciate that shit.
I invited JoJo, Mr. Martin. Yeah, I used to date him back when he still had hits. It's not fair, my career's gone to shit. God, I hate my brother.
Well, he's the one with Dumplin'.
Why would you say something so cruel? No, please stop. What the hell did I do?
You broke up with me over the phone
and left me all alone. Now I am on a plane. Soon I will be killing one more extra chillin'.
What are you doing, Tay?
I'm hitting this button. Now I'm gonna jump. It's my wildest dream.
No, no, no!
That was three to go.
Taylor?
Hello, Harry. I've come to say bye-bye, cause you're about to die.
What?
I'm just going to space. There's been a change of plans, cause I'm killing X's in my wildest dreams.
What are you doing, Taylor Love?
I know it looks real, will dump me.
What? No!
Are you okay? You were saying some strange things in your sleep, baby.
I was just having a wild dream.
I can tell.
Go back to sleep. Everything's fine. Good night, sweetheart.
Good night.
Fucking crazy, sleep bitch.
Don't put the bed bug bite. Yo, guys, thanks for watching my wildest dreams.
Whoop, whoop, Juggalos, Juggalettes, Ninjas, and Ninjettes. Thank you for commenting and liking on my motherfucking videos. Appreciate that. Thank you. Well, remember, love one another. Fuck the hate.